Candles burn by burning vaporized wax. When a candle is blown out, the smoke contains some of this vaporized wax. Place a flame over it, and the vapor will ignite and return to the lantern, lighting the candle. Please subscribe my channel for more.